right, let's welcome in Dana Wakiji, editor for DetroitRedWings.com. Dana, what's impressed you the most about rookie defenseman Dennis Cholowski right now? He's got 5 points in his first 6 games in the NHL.
Well, I think mostly the thing that surprises you is how poised he is. The fact that he can make a mistake, as all young players are going to do, and yet he just sort of brushes it right off, keeps playing. And one of his teammates said the other day that the thing that's great is he'll make a mistake, and some young players, they don't want the puck after that. They don't want to have the puck again, but he always demands it. He wants the puck back. And which is when he was a younger player, when he was still in the system, they said, we want you to demand the puck. We want you to want the puck and to be able to make plays with it.
No Henrik Zetterberg around this season. How has Dylan Larkin's leadership role changed in the absence of Zetterberg?
Well, of course, now there is no Zetterberg, so he's matched up against the other team's top line centers, which is always going to be a challenge, you know, because he's still a young player. He's only 22, even though this is his fourth season in the league. But I think one of the things that I think maybe he knew that Henrik Zetterberg, there was a chance that he would not play this year and that more would be asked of him, both on the ice and off the ice. And then, you know, off the ice, as is, he showed with his, you know, sort of spearheading that game for Jim Johansson, you know, here at a charity game in Detroit, that he really wants to step up and be that kind of a leader both on and off the ice. And I know he worked crazily in the off season. You know, if he wasn't training, he was going to someone's hockey camp, either his own or someone else's, to work.